The delegation of the European Union Observer Mission to Nigeria's elections was led by the Chief Observer and Member of the European Union Parliament, Maria Arwina. President Buhari told the team that he was impressed by the preparations made so far by INEC towards the conduct of free, fair and credible polls, and is optimistic that the electoral body would deliver on his mandate. The president said he had listened to the INEC chairman, Professor Mahmoud Yakubu, at the meeting of the National Council of State and is not only satisfied but hopeful that the confidence he exuded and the intellect he brought to bear on the report will be justified at the end of the day. He said Nigeria had grown its electoral system and incrementally getting better year after year. With over 250 cultural groups across religious and ethnic divides, each conversing for identity and primacy in the affairs of the nation, President Muhammadu Buhari said only patriotism can make the people identify the nation's best interest and go with them. He stressed that the governing APC had the good sense of identifying security, peace and stability, improved economy, job creation, and the campaign against corruption as fundamental to national development and pursuing them vigorously. The president thanked the delegation for taking interest in Nigeria's elections and in the affairs of the nation generally. The EU observer mission team, accompanied by the head of the European delegation to Nigeria and ECOWAS, Ambassador Ketil Karlsson, said that the EU had observed every election in Nigeria since 1999 and is here again for the next one following an invitation by INEC. The delegation promised impartiality and neutrality in monitoring the elections. From the State House, Adamu Sambu, NTA News.